Violet chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Tadayuri mentioned them. They could lead to the Violet Crown. Violet Crown. Tadayori's armor could be here. Incense. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest.
My lord, I hear samurai are skilled in the art of haiku.
I wouldn't call myself skilled, but yes, I write them.
There's a poet in Hyoshi Springs, said he once wrote with your uncle. I'm sure he has much to share.
I'll be sure to check on him. Violet chrysanthemums. Tadayuri's rest could be close.
Let's go, Kage.
The cliffs are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in. Mongols, how did they find this place? A map, like the one from the Violet Crown. Tadayuri's rest. Whose graves are these? Time's rushing river slows. Tadayuri's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. The emblem of Clan Nagao. Tadayuri's clan. Same incense from the Violet Crown. Lit recently.
What are you doing here? Leave this place!
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief! Defend yourself!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
On Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief!
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other!
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger! It's not possible. You know how to use that stolen blade. Hold, my lord. My name is Kaede. Last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. But I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent, as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Watching over Azamo Bay could mean the cliffs behind town.